Well, we've just come up to the fields today because I wanted to come out a bit earlier so I could go home and watch Cam Norrie plays tennis. So I thought, where's the best place to go that's cool, possibly windy, not as hot as everywhere else, and of course it's the fields. I haven't got a jumper on, so it's warmer than it normally is. Sea looks lovely, but it's cooler than everywhere else in the country. Definitely cooler than where we normally go, like to the Beacons or something. But of course it's so hot that there'll be nothing going on here. But then there never is lately, is there? No playing or anything. There's the bus coming up. No one on it. I expect they're on the beaches. There's a couple on top. Or they might all be at home watching the tennis. Tennis, the first match is a ladies' match, and I'm not overly keen on women's tennis. But yeah, there are a few on top. I'm going to have my dawdle of fresh air and go home and watch tennis then. You had a drink? Go on. You want a treat already? That's because I told you I forgot to bring any new ones, isn't it? Ow. It's my fingers to dig down in this bag. Right. Go on. Seems strange being up here without a full scale wind. aeroplane up there. Pleased to say it's at a much better height than it was the other day. It was right above our heads. You gonna have a drink? Do you wanna have a drink? Oh, you want one in there, do you? Do you want one in there? Come on then. I can hear a stone in Kane's mouth rattling around amongst his teeth. Racing out. Oh, somebody's moved the water trough. It's up there a bit further. You went down the wrong bit. I think you like this long grass. You love running up and down in it, don't you? Typical, just took his photo and he sat down at the same time. Move your bum. Ray wants to play today, don't you? You gonna play with him, Kane? You gonna play? Get him to play with you, go on. Go on, get him. Get him. Get him to play. boat out there at sea. Sue's computer keeps breaking down again, so if you don't hear from her, you know what's happened. She did say she wanted to try and put a video on last night. I don't know whether she got around to it or not, to be honest. I haven't had a chance to have a look. I'm sorry if these videos are a bit boring, because the dogs don't do anything. The grass just gets longer and everything else stays the same. What are you looking that way for, Kane? I was just waiting to collapse. Oh, this is where the field slats goes into holes. So we've walked down through the holes in the ground into that field with more holes in the ground and come up here. And now Bray thinks somebody's coming, I think. Seems to be on edge that somebody's going to come through that gate. We're walking into the breeze this way, which is quite nice. Doing. You don't do that, do you, Bray? You got it. Running down for the trough. Problem with the grass this long, it all goes into your trainers and your shoes, all the seeds and things. But at least there's no prickles and things in here, which is good. Oh, I think he's actually got in it. Can't see a thing on this phone, it's just black screen. So I'm hoping I've got the dogs in it. Bray's actually just getting out of the trough. I'm surprised he got in that one because there's a bar going through the middle of it. So he can only actually physically fit in one side or the other. Was that nice and cool? Was it nice and cool? Can't believe you're ready to play and it's so hot. don't think Kane's going to be playing. Careful. Come on then. I think we need to find the car because Kane's had enough. Thank you. keep getting bitten by these horse flies. So if you're wondering why does the camera suddenly shoot up or down or crossways, because I'm trying to flick a horse fly off. Bray's itching a lot lately, and I'm just wondering whether it's the long grass, because they say there's lots of fleas and ticks in long grass, and they have the Bravecto from the vets, so they had their dose last month, so they've still got another, well, a good 8 weeks actually, so they shouldn't have fleas. But then I suppose fleas can jump on you and walk around and make you scratch. It's only when they bite the dog that they die. I'm just wondering if a long grass is making fleas jump on him. Something's making him scratch again all of a sudden, well, the last couple of weeks. Of course, there could be the heat as well. What have you spotted, eh? Ow, blooming flies. You got one on you now. Perhaps that's, are they biting you? Is that what's going on? Do you think there'd be something that would get rid of them now? First bit of colour, I think. Wrong path. Wrong path. Oh yeah. I've got so many scratches on my legs from yesterday's walk. And the thorns and thistles. It'll be a long time to, when I go up there for a while. I'll say that in a proper way. It'll be a long time until I go up there. Again. So inviting, isn't it, when it's just so calm? Don't Don't think I've got any photos of Kane actually walking. Luckily I am videoing it. Just thought I'd show you what happens when we get back to the car every day. This is the routine. So they have one of these twisty treats. Nice. Now, do you want a drink? Today they don't want a drink, I think, because they spent so long in the... Well, one of them did. Do you want a drink, Kane? So what I do with that drink is I put it in the car. And then guaranteed, by the time we get halfway home, they've tipped it up. But it soon dries in the car. Nobody wants it? Anybody want a drink?